The champion of Hydaelyn.
Tell me, why do you despise the primals so? They are the embodiment of mortal will, of mortal desire. Plainly, you desire a foe to despise, and 'tis well that you do, for it is from the vortex of ceaseless conflict that Lord Zodiac shall be reborn.
Through the joining, the world shall become whole again. Then all shall be as once it was, as it should ever have remained.
For the glory of Lord Zodiac.
Your meddling ends here and now, Warrior of Light.
Darkness shall consume light. Your light shall burn no more.
Know your place. You have meddled enough! Such strength, it defies all reason.
No, I will not be bested by the likes of them. La Habrea, it is time.
Very well. Let us show these mortals the true power of the Echo. The power to break down the barriers of existence.
I am become you.
And we are become one. that she might regain the blessing of light I had foreseen. But she has grown so strong in it as to deny us our power.
Let us withdraw, Lahabrea. That power remains to us, at least.
So, you harness the Eye's power. A pity you spent it all. What will you do now, hero?
So, not even the vaunted Warrior of Light can unmake an Ascian without relying upon mortal contrivances. In the distant past, King Thordon and his Knights 12 fought and defeated Nidhogg. Though the victory cost them dear, they were rewarded with a great prize, the Dread Worm's Eyes, both of which have since been held in the Holy See's safekeeping.